When designing power management systems with high operating currents, engineers today face difficult limitations to thermal performance. Applications that operate in high ambient temperatures with limited airflow, such as active antenna systems or data center rack servers, require the derating of standard package DC-DC converters in order to meet the high power demands of FPGAs and ASICs. A thermally enhanced buck converter offers an improved thermal performance by removing the topside mold compound of its package and exposing the die, which helps it dissipate heat more efficiently when used in combination with a heatsink. Here you can see a side view visual representation of how a buck converter with an exposed die is positioned at a system level. As with most power management layouts, heat is dissipated downwards through a multi-layer printed circuit board with large thermal vias. The exposed die in this thermally enhanced device allows heat dissipation upwards as well through the heatsink placed on top. A thermal grease is applied to the top of the device, which helps conduct heat from the IC to the heatsink. The heatsink then carries the heat away upwards, away from the IC, by providing a large surface area for the heat to dissipate through. This enables heat dissipation on the top and bottom side, also known as dual side cooling. Let's compare the thermal impedance, safe area of operation, and die temperature of the TPS543B25 standard overmolded package with the thermally enhanced exposed die version of itself, the TPS543B25T. Both versions are placed on the same board with 12 volts input, 1 volt output, and operating at 1 megahertz switching frequency. We will first measure the thermal impedance of both devices. We will also increase the output current from 0 to 25 amps and plot the die temperature as well as the maximum allowable ambient temperature throughout the entire output current range. With just the addition of the heatsink, the thermally enhanced TPS543B25T showed an approximate junction-to-ambient thermal resistance improvement of 4 degrees Celsius per watt over the standard package. There is an even greater improvement in the junction-to-case thermal resistance at approximately 10.4 degrees Celsius per watt lower than the standard package. When we look at the plotted data, the exposed die in the thermally enhanced package was over 10 degrees Celsius cooler than the standard package device at full load. The thermally enhanced device can deliver a full load at ambient temperatures approximately 10 degrees Celsius higher than the standard package device can. At 100 degrees Celsius, the thermally enhanced device can deliver approximately 2.5 amps more current. Removing the topside mold compound on the thermally enhanced TPS543B25T decreased thermal impedance and delivered higher power at higher ambient temperatures, opening up new possibilities for designs in high temperature environments. To learn more about this device, please visit the link below. Thank you for watching.